King Suppiluliuma I was one of the greatest military commanders of the Bronze Age. In the 14th century BCE, the Hittite Empire was severely weakened and on the verge of collapse. Suppiluliuma first defeated the alliance of Azihayasa and the Kaskans to the north and northeast. Then, upon ascending to the throne, he further enlarged the Hittite realm. He defeated Arzawa in the west, Mitanni to the southeast, and expanded into Syria. Under Suppiluliuma, the Hittite Empire was restored as the greatest power of its day.